The Constitutional History of Pakistan 1973, Case Laws, Total Marks 05, Topic Number 03 Ms. Asma Jillani vs. Government of Pakistan, PLD 1972 S. C. 139, Introduction Short QA and MCQS A. Introduction Summary of Topic. Asma Jillani vs. Federation of Pakistan, PLD 1972 SC 139, a landmark case for democracy and constitutionalism in Pakistan. The role of the judiciary in interpreting statutes and laws is paramount, and its judgments often become the bedrock of legal precedent. Pakistan, like many other nations, has seen its fair share of crucial legal cases. One such pivotal case in Pakistan's legal history is Asma Jillani vs. Federation of Pakistan, which was heard in the Supreme Court of Pakistan. This case not only played a significant role in the development of law but also had far-reaching implications for the country's political landscape. Facts of the case. The case revolved around the detention of Malik Altaf Gohar and Malik Ghulam Gilani under Martial Law Regulation No. 78 of 1971. The detentions were challenged by Ms. Asma Jillani, who sought the release of Malik Ghulam Gilani, and Zarina Gohar, who aimed to secure the release of her husband, Altaf Gohar. Asma Jillani filed her petition in the Lahore High Court, while Zarina Gohar filed an appeal in the Sindh Balochistan High Court. Principles of law established. Several key principles of law were established in the Asma Jillani case. Rejection of the Doso Doctrine, the court held that the principles laid down in the State vs. Doso case were not justified. This decision marked a departure from previous legal doctrine. Recognition of the 1962 Constitution, the case affirmed the court's recognition of the 1962 Constitution, validating laws and acts of various civil and military governments under this constitution. Judicial function. It was emphasized that the court's judicial function is to adjudicate upon real and present controversies raised by litigants, and it should not raise questions suo motu. Bias in judges, the case clarified that mere association with the drafting of a law does not disqualify a judge from interpreting that law objectively based on the arguments presented before them. Jurisdiction. It underscored that superior courts have the authority to determine their own jurisdiction. Proclamation of martial law. The case declared General Yahya Khan's proclamation of martial law as illegal. Rejection of the doctrine of necessity. Despite the plea of the doctrine of necessity to defend General Yahya Khan's military regime, the court rejected it through its judgment. Conclusion. In conclusion, the Asma Jillani vs. Federation of Pakistan case had a profound impact on Pakistan's legal and political landscape. While the judgment was delivered after the end of General Yahya Khan's rule, it played a pivotal role in ending Bhutto's martial law and paved the way for the restoration of democracy. Furthermore, it contributed to the adoption of the Constitution of 1973. Marking a crucial step in Pakistan's democratic evolution. This case remains a landmark example of how the judiciary can uphold the rule of law and protect the principles of democracy in a nation.